What's up, guys? Welcome back to another. Why did you turn on? I don't want you on. I want you to turn off the computer. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video where today we're going to be doing. Well, here's how I got this idea. So I did the Ponies Are Nice slow-mo, like, ponies are nice, and I did it in slow motion, and I sang it like, ponies are nice, I gotta see the nice, and then I did that in slow motion. Then I thought, reverse Ponies Are Nice? Or just a reverse challenge? So we're gonna be doing the reverse challenge. So this is gonna be played in parts. The first part, just gonna be walking. So I have to like walk backwards to make it look like I'm walking forward. So here we go.
I haven't seen it yet, so how was it?
Yeah, I'm not watching until after. So now, the next one is just gonna be getting harder and harder each time. So this one is gonna be, need more room to do this. Bottle, I didn't know it was in the camera frame. It's because the dog used the restroom there and we cleaned it and we just set that there so she won't use the restroom again. They're in there. So it'll just scare her when she comes near it. So that's why that was there. I didn't know that was in frame. I'm sorry about that, but that's in frame. I know it's gonna be up in difficulty a lot, but it's gonna be the moonwalk, so it's... Okay, did it do good? Okay, final one in difficulty. So, it's going to be, I'm gonna run. Here's what it's supposed to look like. Run, then walk, and then walk forward. So I'm gonna have to go like up. Here, I'll just show you. Okay, how were those? I haven't seen them. I'm gonna watch them and see you guys in the next video. Bye. Okay, so it's supposed to be like this. Or not. What's up, guys? I have Tic Tacs in my mouth. Okay, they're still... I'm still eating.